Hey.
Hey.
Sorry for embarrassing you in class back there.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not embarrassed. I'm not allowed to feel things that make me anything less than the perfect girlfriend.
Okay, I'm Max.
Yes, I know. And just last week, you moved all the way from Los Angeles, California to right here in Salem, Massachusetts. You also play the drums, you're fluent in Hebrew, and you're still a virgin.
How'd you know all that?
Weren't you listening? I'm just a smart, boring exposition girl, Max. I'm only here to look hot in the clothes and be a really, really good listener.
Oh. Well, I'm just the angsty, sullen teenage boy desperate for someone to listen to me. Do you have the time to listen to me whine about nothing and everything all at once? I am one of the most melodramatic fools, neurotic to the bone, no doubt about it. Sometimes I give myself the creeps.
Yeah, I don't think you're ready for this, Charlie.